start seeds you plant in the garden of your mind.